Class 10th. In this video, we will solve some reference book questions and very important questions as examination point of view. The first question I am going to solve is, this is solve by factorization. So this question you have to solve by using factorization method. So first part of this question I am taking is 1 upon a plus b plus x is equal to 1 upon a plus 1 upon b plus 1 upon x. So we have to solve this question. First of all, we represent this in the form of quadratic equation, then we solve it by using factorization method. So let us start. Solution. Question is 1 upon a plus b plus x is equal to 1 upon a plus 1 upon b plus 1 upon x. So what we'll do first step, take this term x to left hand side. A plus b plus x, this is plus 1 upon x, it will become minus 1 upon x, and here remains in right hand side 1 upon a plus 1 upon b. Now the second step is, we'll take the LCM of this left side, you'll get a plus b plus x into x, then x minus a minus b minus x, minus 1 into a minus 1 into b minus 1 into x, and in the right hand side you have LCM ab, you will get a plus b or b plus a. Now this minus x get cancelled with this plus x, that will become minus a minus b. I will take minus common, you will get a plus b inside, because minus into a, minus into b, minus b, upon a into x, ax, b into x, bx, and x into x, x square is equal to a plus b upon ab. Now you can cancel this a plus b with this a plus b. So what remains? Only minus 1, and here you will have 1. So now by cross multiplication we get ax plus bx plus x square, ax plus bx plus x square is equal to ab into minus 1, minus of ab. I repeat, ax plus bx plus x square into 1, you will get the same here, ax plus bx plus x square, and minus 1 into ab, you will get minus ab. Now I transpose this minus ab to right hand, left hand side, this will become plus, so x square, and also rearranging, x square plus ax plus bx plus ab is equal to 0. X square, this is the x square term, then ax plus bx, and this minus ab transposes this side, become plus ab equal to 0. Now we will take this common from these two terms, and same here also. So taking x common, we get x plus a inside the brackets. So same, what you can take common? B. So b you can take common, x plus a inside the brackets. Now x plus a, x plus a. So you can take x plus a into this x plus b in the next bracket is equal to 0. So what you will get the values of x? So x plus a either x plus a equal to 0, which implies x is equal to minus a. X is equal to minus a. So your x is equal to minus a. Also, or x plus b is equal to 0, which implies x equal to minus b. So these are the two required roots of this quadratic equation. This is the quadratic equation we are having. So this become, we factorize this x equal to minus a and x equal to minus b are the values of x.